That lagged a bit. And that's extremely low, Jesus Christ. Right then, let's jump straight to brass tacks then, shall we? We have a lot of spaceship fights to do. As Millie witnessed earlier, one of them is bullshit! Right, so what was that need for these ones? 100 more power of 250. Yeah, I made a gummy ship earlier for this actually. Where is it? Power! That's the one that made us teeny ships. But the only one that managed to get preparation in advance for tonight. We'll give it a good go. The kill count one shouldn't be too bad. It's more the score attack I'm worried about, but. How it goes. Well, this thing is might be powerful, it's very slow. Which means I can't really dodge it even. Come on, move! It's like a textbook definition of lead weight. Who hit me? I just need to roll everywhere. It's the only way I can actually get any speed again. It's like Peppy's wet dream. S-rank shouldn't be too bad for this mission. It's more the score attack I'm worried about. Dead. Nice. Oh, hey, I picked up another treasure while we're at it. Happy days. Can argue with that for a first route. We'll get five troubles anyway. Nice! That means I can have two of those as teeny ships now. That's definitely not going to be overpowered to any amount. Right, yeah, speaking of being overpowered. Yeah, like, yeah, that means I can have one of these, a teeny ship of this one as well, then. In that case, I'll also take with me the gravity cannon, because I'll definitely have everything else covered. I just need something with a lot of power, then. Yeah, what do we get for this one? Bigger gummy set? Okay. Oh god, the amount of coverage we got at the moment is ridiculous. Again, as usual, I can't move very fast, but to be honest, if we could just nuke everything inside, I don't think it's going to matter too much. It's just silly. Is it this one the boss comes early, or am I thinking of the other one? Stardust, Sweep, or Asteroid Sweep, whatever it's called. That's not turn A, right? Just need the S rank, dammit. Somebody hit me! Where'd this special ship go? Hey AJ, welcome on in! Yeah, happy new year, how you been? I hope you had a good time. Oh, bloody hell! Come on, how much is an S rank on this level? Is it 2.1 million? I feel like it's somewhere close to it. Nope, even higher than that apparently. Holy hell. There we go, got it. Got it. Great, have you done your challenge on Christmas Day? Challenge on Christmas Day? I had the challenge. Yeah, glad he even well anyway. Got 100. Yeah, no. Look, 120 shine sprites on Mario Sunshine is going to be on the sort of like the sub list of I hate myself, therefore I'm going to do this. I've already got 100% in Sonic 06 as a faster follower goal. How much do you want me to torture myself? Right, figure gummy cell. What the hell is that about? That's low-key terrifying. What the... Alright then! Yeah, it's been alright. It's been an interesting week or two. Illnesses and whatnot. So Christmas couldn't have been done without feeling like crap. Okay, has S rank on everything on there then? So what's stopping me from doing the S ranks on this one? Fly gummy ship set of 12 more wing gummies. So I mean, I guess it means like, yeah, I know what set it means. Cactar! What about this one? 20 or more projectile gummies. 20 or more projectile gummies, holy shit, okay. That's interesting. Okay, let's go to the gummy ship editor. Ba 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 ba. More projectile gummies. I mean, I could always get rid of the laser locks. Quite frankly, laser lock. Lasers aren't my favorite thing in the world. How much does that cost? 145. That's gonna be a bit much. That's 8. How many of these have got 3? Okay. Oh god. Well, I won't need the laser upgrade anymore, so get rid of that. cost converters on. I've got 3 AP left, so I might as well whack auto life on. Yeah, I've got a lot more to work with now. Still gonna cost too much. I'm just gonna have to use all these sort of ones, aren't I? Good grief. The only way I could think of doing this without dying at the same time, like. Or more projectiles. Ba 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 ba. How many is that now? 12, 16. Almost there. So I should have enough space to put 4 of these down, I believe. Yeah. I believe that's my 20. This is ridiculous. I don't know if it's going to be good enough to actually complete the objective, though. That is the main issue. Got enough room to whack some of these on at least. Just try and increase the power up a bit. Try and give me a bit of an edge. About to reconfigure Rolling Thunder slightly, but I think I'm gonna have to do that to a few of my ships. Rolling Thunder. I mean, let's give that a go, I suppose. Where is it? 12 more wing gummies, 20 or more projectiles. Yeah, there we go. 620 offense, that is ridiculous. Backed by 63 power. I've got to be able to do some damage with that, surely. Yeah, that guy's dead. Alright, cool. Okay, it's got a lot of power. I just don't have much area coverage, but hopefully I can work with it. Ow. And no teeny ships to rely on this time. Ba ba. Come on, I need berserk status, damn it. That's a good time, actually. Go, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, you son of a... Right, okay. I mean, done alright on got quite a bit of score up at the moment, but I kind of need to get a bit more. So I could still be like another 1 million points away at the moment, which isn't ideal. Exploding ones for suck. An absolute massive one. Damn it. Ah. No, that was not good enough. What do you even get for doing this? Strike gummy? Interesting. Go on and hit me. What's that strength? Jesus.
Sure, okay.
I'd put another metal convert on if I had the bloody room for it. HP's definitely not an issue. Level 3 actions are just ridiculous. Damn it! Can't decimate the poor thing for even another chance. I'm pretty sure I failed that again. Not sound pessimistic by any means, but yeah, I've definitely fucked in this. Ah! Back to the chalkboard, as they say. How much HP I got on this? 548. That is quite a bit. I'm sure I could sacrifice a few bits and pieces. It probably makes sense if I put it. Spreadshot ones on the edges, really. Excuse me. Try and get a bit more area coverage. Got enough to replace one of these with that? No, not yet. Do I have a strike gummy yet? I think I do. Guess it's one of these ones then. Could whack a shield on. I still have plenty of power hanging around. Yeah. I'm generally quite happy as long as your power isn't in the negative numbers. Let's give that a go. Excuse me.
Let's go.
Yeah, it's got a bit more coverage to it. Got a shield for just blocking normal enemy fire, so might just help reduce the amount of hits I'm taking minorly. Hopefully, anyway. Go away!
Shut up, damn!
Rude. I guess that's you, Wolf. Yeah, Wolf, I did, bud. No. Damn it. Bugger off of your suicide bombing bullshit. Huh? Goku made a suggestion. Oh! He does realize he could just fucking message me, right? Get that another gear.
Bring it on.
It's giving me more trouble than I thought it would. Portal 2 co-op. Yeah, that wouldn't be a bad one. That could be quite fun. Although I feel like we'd spend more time fucking each other over more than anything. It would be chaos. Dude, I never forget. I mean, true. When I killed that guy. I don't feel very good about this run, but I'll keep going nonetheless. Okay, no, I fucked it.
This sure is exciting.
Might need my help for the future. Wow, we got going on. We got going on. Kingdom Hearts. Oh? What do you require? Gummiship help. Fair one. Yes, let me know. Oh my god. I'm not sure how to really send blueprints for Gummiships, but I'm sure I can fix something else. My ship. Yo, I forgot that was even still on there. Okay. I tell you what, we got to head to the assault of the Dreadnought soon anyway. So we'll roll a ship for that one. Fuck it. See how well we do. Damn it, what hit me that time? Stray bullets just keep popping in and bloody sniping me. On this last bit. It's really screwing me over for the high score! I just want to do it! I just want to win! Anyway. Okay, we'll come back to that one. Excuse me. Alright, D12. Number 4. did I do with that? Oh, yeah. The Black Death. I feel like I'm not going to make it through this one with the Black Death, but we'll see how it goes. I can't remember if this one has any lasers or not.
Let's go!
Nah, it doesn't make it. No teeny ships either, though, so this could be interesting. As I been getting through the level just fine with my main ship, it's getting the bloody score requirement that's been tripping me up for some fears. God knows what that's going to be like with a handicap. Playing Hitman at the moment. Nice! Murder. Oh, I don't have a metal converter on the ship. Oh no. I'm definitely not getting a high score on this one. Okay. It's just a case of survival then.
I got knee. Yeah, I want the kick.
Oh shit. Oh, at least let me get full medal level at least once during this run. Be nice. There you are. Okay, cool. There goes the core. Happy days. Definitely not got the score requirement. Strange, the mob of tiny ships didn't appear this time. How bizarre. Bring it on, you bastard. Let's see what you got. One of the turrets down. Yeah, I might be able to kill it. The Black Death may live up to its name. Just keep an eye out for that instant kill there. Speaking of which. Hey, nice. Have some of that. Bye bye. Oh, we still got my death counter up from yesterday. There we go. Oops. Okay, right, let's try this, trying to get the bloody score attack. I did get another shuriken at least, so I should be able to take two of these with me. Yep. Nice. Which means I have less health than usual, but...
Full speed ahead!
I should have plenty of coverage. Yeah, look at that. Decimating everything in his path. Lovely! That's what we like to see. Barely see past all the hell bullets, but you know what? Not to worry about that. Shit. Doors! Bloody doors! Why? I mean, yeah, pretty much. See, Kingdom Hearts has already had Star Wars. I don't know what people want about. Thanks. Damn it, damn it. Right, rack up that score before I get hit. Goodness sake. Power on through this. Take that son of a bitch down! This ain't looking good. Oh, thank God. Still not enough score, though. Good grief. Unsmegging believable. A new record, at least. Alright, spin through again. Yeah, this is what I've been dealing with on this level anyway. It was that. Seriously? I don't really have room in my setup for another bloody metal converter. Don't see any issue. Nah, I've buggered that up.
Bring it on.
And I'm taking a lot of pot shots. I fucked it. Mulligan! Oh, hey, nice. Wasn't expecting to find another treasure, but I'll take it. shit, what did I get hit by? It's not gonna be enough, is it? I must get really lucky in my score boost on this little bit, but I don't think I am somehow. I balls it.
Bring it on!
Absolutely mental. Spin the camera around. Lay waste to everything I can. Seriously? Just wanna dodge that away. Ah! Damn it all. too Goofy now. Poor Goofy! What did he do to you? Got there. Bloody bombs, go away! Man, happy to be. Hey, Jack and Raiders, welcome in. My name's Fat Talk 123. I am a variety streamer. If you enjoy Kingdom Hearts, I'd like you. I hope you like the Gummiship sections. That's all I'm gonna say.
Where it's true, which I'm going to do when it comes to making this build, because this build design is going to be
dicks.
It's not going to be dicks.
But why?
But.
Did that throw you off slightly, Jack? Yeah, welcome in, guys. Like I say, I hope you like the Gummiship sections of Kingdom Hearts, because I'm trying to get the S rank for this mission, and the score requirement, 7 million points, is ridiculous. Make yourselves comfortable, make yourselves comfortable. I'm going to read my... Well, I don't know what's going on, so I'm not glad. Yeah, and then somebody just throws their dicks in your way, so... If you want context, what Mimi are you talking about? She took her earphones out as just as I was saying about you getting dicks thrown in your face. So, yeah, she had questions. Sorry, she doesn't have to worry that much yet. I've not started any live streams for Pornhub as of the current date. Yeah, I'm good, thank you. How's yourself, mate? So just minorly raging with this bloody stage, but besides that. Minor rage. I will upgrade this to major rage if this game tempts me enough. Oh shit.
Shut up, damn!
Rude. Got some things built and even more things broke. Excellent! That's what they call progression, right? Yeah, it's real exciting, Goofy. I keep dying over and over and over again. So many projectiles on the screen, I can't really see where the enemy ones are half the time. That's the only issue with this stuff. Reset a bit and get some more out here. It's not a bad idea. Being jittery for no reason is fucking new. It's a bit odd. I'd love to throw suggestions out there, but I wouldn't even know what to start. But dead lover. There you go. Cool mushroom. I'm curious as how many points this thing is actually picking. What, 500,000? That wasn't good enough, Luke. Yeah, hopefully the AI issues are easy to fix. For your sake. Nope, not good enough. Retry! Safari, you have. Why? What did I do to you to deserve that? You're right, I love what. I shall do a bean after we either finish this level. Spin in circles. Earned it by being a streamer, fair enough. The highest of all crimes. How could I? Yeah, never mind. Confusion. Thanks. I'm gonna have to spin that again, because I landed directly between two beans. Ha! And now it's landed on Habanero. Where's that member on the spice range? One beneath Carolina Reaper. Oh, joy. Well, thanks for this, Jack. I think. Oh my god. Ugh. Ugh. Why? Oh. How the hell? Well, two teenies could just be a weapon. 20 HP or less. Okay. Oh my god. Negative 1 HP. Oh my nose. Good grief. Oh. There's so many left in the bag as well. Like, you would not believe. I guess quite a bit of mobility. Right, how much HP we on? 4. Okay. At least they don't give any HP or something. Don't question it. Thank you. Okay. God. It's got high mobility but no speed, so I'm hoping the roll distance is going to be quite far. Charge an 84 mobility. Okay. How much HP have I got? 10. Right. Good grief. Okay. This is the weirdest thing I've ever built. I've built some ships in this first. I don't know how well this is going to work out. I mean, how much power is that? 110. Great. Oh, abilities. Cannon upgrades, I think. Metal converters, because HP is not going to mean shit anyway. Okay. Right then. 50 HP or less. Okay. I could take these with me because they don't cost any HP anyway. Alright, see how this goes, I suppose. Abomination. Okay, yes, my roll distance is quite far. I don't move very quickly, so I am going to have to be very on the ball with me dodging. Ah, jeez. This is an enemy destruction, so... Metal level doesn't matter. To a degree. Incoming! Oh, this bit's gonna suck. Oh god, get rid of the cannons. Ah! Oh god. I did get hit, but didn't do any damage for some reason. And I'm not about to complain about that. And Worf wants to rely on me for Gummiship design. Oh, bombs incoming! least I know what I can sort of farm for, oh god. Oh, Jesus, HM, okay. that hurt. That guy is going to be an issue. So how about I use that formation instead? Just see how it goes. One punch to the face and down, like holy hell. Pretty much a good representation of what I'd be like in an actual fight. Hence why I don't fight. Not as rough as the other stage we were on, but bloody hell. See a projectile.
Bring it on.
Sora, shut up. Stop taunting the enemy. Almost rolled into that. Not a good idea for survival, so just otherwise. No. Rolling does seem to give you invincibility frames. Read a joke. My health bar. There you go. Nah, I'll get the book out in a second, bear with me.
Thank you.
Okay, can we do that again, please? Thank you. Oh god, there's a red one. No, 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 no. No, 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 go away! Go away! Stop! Yes, Frank, better be worth it for this one. Well, for the next one coming up as well, because bloody hell. Okay, I've got to survive the final one, sort of ghost. Oh, thank god. Yeah, pick a page number between 7 and 700 for me, please, Jack. Holy hell. Strike gummy. Oh, okay. It's a knock-knock joke. Can you actually hear what I'm saying? Oh, okay. Knock-knock! Bell. Bell don't work, so I'm having to knock. Uh-huh. I swear every time I read from this, I lose a brain cell. Thank you. Now, it turns out hot chocolate is surprisingly good for cooling down the spicy mouth. No, don't retry. Don't retry, Jesus Christ. Oh. Right, off to the gummy editor again then. What is the strike gummy? Probably the milk in it, also sweet stuff helps. That makes sense? Fair enough. What in the love of... Fires that are locked on targets in order can lock up to on up to six targets at once. I mean, it looks like it could be quite comical to use. I have to whack that onto something at some point. Put on the chosen, just have a fist come out the penis. Ah! Anyway. Fly Gummiship and Teeny Ship with a combination of 20 or less HP. Why does it let me pick that? Alright, okay, it's just an awkward good state. Doesn't make any gosh darn sense. Oh, here we go again then. Right, medals. It's time, medals. Oh, we get another room. Okay, yeah. Wait, what happened to me full auto? Where did that settle? Yeah, I know there's alerts everywhere. Chill. Really should have put auto life on this thing. I mean, it's not going to be like an end-all be-all solution, but it should help. Try that again.
Sure is exciting.
Look at the amount of projectiles being shot at me from that thing. Oh god. I know what I can shoot to get a lot of medals. Just whether or not I'm gonna have a bloody chance. To get through these. I believe apart from one S rank, that's this one done. Yeah, get off screen though. That's fine.
Yes it is.
What's the level 1 S rank for the extra amount again? 12 more wing gummies. Oh, yeah. I won't need the tire if I'm gonna put a little wing on it. Already has 6 on it, so I just need to be able to double it. A big old engine. Okay, hopefully that'll work. Abilities forgotten this one? I don't think I really have any cannon on Christian's voice. Okay, I should stick with the one cannon up. Get a medical converter on there. And then also region. See how that does us. So that should, should pass this criteria with the port. Yeah, just slightly. Can't remember if cheese has any blazes or not. Oh, we're getting a flag for this, don't we? Okay. Bloody hell. Yeah, when we roll. Jeez. Whoa. Whoa. That's need to be able to actually catch the metals. Okay, that's a knee. Off to an alright start. That's going to be our ticket to an S ring. And he's dead. Lovely. Our main source of metal booster. Is that one of those eight armed guys in this level? Seems quite sedate compared to what we just did. Hey, happy days. Cool. So you save them from now on. Without saying I'm cocky, I don't think I'm really gonna die somehow, so that's that one in the bag. End the level now. Thank you. Thanks Ski very much, Ski Bud. Went to space and all came back with was a stupid flag. Oh yeah. I'll come back to that one off screen. Okay, that's pretty good. B, A. What was the requirements for these ones? So, Gummiship and 4 and 1 lock on. 4. Fly without any team. Go cheese again, I suppose.
All speed ahead.
Oh, wait, look. Anyway, this might have been a slight pain to get the S rank. Excuse me. Oh, hello. Come back here. Those home inlays are bugger off. Rude. In the berserk. Oh, wait. Oh, come there. Oh, sure. He's ain't gonna cut it on that one.
Piece
of cake. Oh, another figure gummy sip. Why? That's a lock on Gummy Sippers. You do need some actual capital, don't you? Well, you'd be a good candidate for this. Why not? I would have enough for that. Why not? All right, let's give that a go. What abilities you got? So that should be a kill count one, so I don't have to worry about the penalty. I won a 4. I'd be brave to take a 4 with mine. I might put the other one to regen on. See how that goes. Excuse me. Right then. I thought the offense of this thing is there. Oh, because it's technically from the projectile gummy section, isn't it? Oh, you dickheads. Okay, okay, I need room for one more. We'll be right back. might have to get rid of that. That's irritating. What offense did I got? 180. Something a bit of area coverage on it then. I feel like that makes sense. Right, that should be allowed. Yeah, there we go. Okay, right, let's get that again. Excuse me. Credit, that locks on quick. That does do a fair amount of damage. Good grief. Boxing glove kicks ass. I'm not one for lock on gummies either. Go away. I don't like wasps in any form, thank you. Simply be a little.
Ha! You see that?
Okay, we might have time for one more. I'll come back for a rank off screen. Now, why haven't I got any rankings on that one? 8 more wheel gummies, okay. Buy a gummiship and teeny ship combination with a combination of 80 or more speed. Yeah, I do have ones that could do that, but I don't think they could be powerful. Okay, come on, so just getting those to be powerful enough to even do any damage is gonna be better. Slash. Drink some water. I don't think I have any water. And then we go get some water. In fact, let me save altogether because we have to call that a shrimp. I should go get some water there quickly. I claim that was artistic nudity anyway. Right, anyway, let's save the game. Should I go find something to raid? World map. Nice. Oh man, these Gummiship missions are taking me longer than I thought they would, honestly. But god damn. But yeah, we're going to call that a stream now. So first off, for YouTube, thank you very much for watching. Good morning, evening, and afternoon, whatever time it is your way. Till next time, bye for now. Stay hydrated.